This video will show the configuration of the Radioline wireless system for simple I/O signal duplication. In this setup, a single input will be duplicated at multiple output locations. You will need to install an input module next to the Radioline master. At each remote station, you will install a Radioline repeater slave with an output module. The yellow thumb wheel at the Radioline master is set to RAD ID 01. The repeater slaves will get RAD ID 2, 3, and 4. For signal duplication, the I/O map addresses will need to match on the input and output modules. For example, if the input module is set to address 61, all output modules need to be set to 61 as well. Power on the network, and the Radioline stations will connect to each other automatically within a few seconds. You can check the wireless link via the bar graph LEDs. In Radioline networks with more than one Radioline slave, the Radioline master will show only the yellow link LED. The green LED bar graph at the master is only active in a point-to-point wireless connection. The blinking TX LED at the master is an indication that the wireless module is searching for Radioline RAD RS-485 IFS head stations over the RS-485 port. If you are not using any of these modules, the flashing TX LED can be ignored. Now, all the outputs can be switched on and off with a single command from the central location. Signal duplication can also be done from slave to master or slave to slave as long as the I/O map settings match from input to output. For more information regarding Radioline, please contact Technical Service at 800-322-3225.